Hi, what's up, guys? Welcome back to another Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild episode. And last night we completed all the Great Plateau's shrine. So now we have to hit the Kakariko Village in either Slanderoo, Baron, or Central Hyrule. But we're not heading there yet. I want to head to Central Hyrule. You know, the most deadly place on this planet. Whatever. What the heck is happening over here? Safe. I knew it wasn't hard to get treasure hunting in these books. Okay, screw me then. I saved you and I'm like, not doing anything. Okay, shrine. Tell me I got trial of power. Yep. why is it just giving me a level 50 with Weepon? That's a little weird. We're at the baby garden. Yes, there we go. There's a guard. Oh no. Hopefully it doesn't see me. No. stupid. You just gotta make it to the Sheikah Tower. Can't get spotted by the guardian. So we gotta stay away from the blue gardens. Woohoo! The stall mob ones. Whoa. Off! Sees me. This game is much more terrifying than the stupid gloom hands. Okay, I had got sniped. Get down. Okay, we can climb up there. Okay, we're fine. Wow. Oh, finally. Sheikah Tower. Sheikah sensor searching for shine. Okay, let's keep going. We're dead. we have a dead guardian here. I can search him. I see some guardian helicopters. It's time to scare she guitar needed. Scanning. Reading all my picture. Here we are. Character. 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 clan. Oh, is that? It's a Sheikah clan. Could you hear my grandmother told me about? What was his name? I'm just bad at thinking as well. For me, my name is my name is Farah. I should be able to say that easily and seeing how it's my own name and all. I'm so sorry. I'm really regret. My grandmother's been waiting for you to return ever since I was little. Please hurry inside.
So, you're finally awake. It has been quite a long time, Link. I am much older now, but you remember me, don't you? Huh?
What is the matter? You're looking at me, though, and I'm staring at you. Both eyes do like the light of me. Both eyes curious one, Impa. Surely you must remember. At least remember the name Impa. I see, so you've lost your memory. Well, it matters not. In fact, that may actually be a blessing in disguise for the time being. Dearest one, please come a bit closer. A 100 years ago.
Aww.
Yes, 100 years ago, the kingdom of Hyrule was destroyed. After you fell, Princess Zelda's final wish was to place you in a sacred slumber. And then all alone, she went to face Ganon. Before Princess Zelda went to nobly meet her fate, she entrusted me with some words she wished to say to you. I've been waiting 100 years to deliver the princess' message.
Oh.
However, the word proves the princess was paralyzed with Lady. Well, if you are to hear them, watch me refer to this for life as well. But I am afraid that burden may too be much to bear. Well, you are still without your memories. I leave no choice. I leave the choice to you when you feel ready. You are ready to receive the princess's message. Return to me.
Oh.
The words is. Not a memory to your name, yet you are intent to charge for it with only the courage and justice on your side. You have not changed a bit. Once a hero, always a hero.
Yeah.
Very well. Since you have lost your memory, I will recount for you all that has happened.
The history of the royal family of Hyrule is also the history of Calamity Ganon, a primal evil that has endured over the ages. This evil has been turned back time and time again by a warrior wielding the soul of a hero and a princess who carries the blood of the goddess.
The Guardians.
With the passage of time, each conflict with Ganon faded into legend. So listen closely as I tell you of this legend that occurred 10,000 years ago. Hyrule was then blossoming as a highly advanced civilization. Even the most powerful monsters posed little threat to the denizens of the realm. The people thought it wise to utilize their technological prowess to ensure the safety of the land should Calamity Ganon ever return. They constructed 4 mechanical wonders that came to be known as the Divine Beasts. They also built a legion of autonomous weapons called Guardians.
Guardians.
the divine beasts were piloted by four individuals of exceptional skill from across the land. And thus, the plan to neutralize Ganon was forged. Upon Ganon's inevitable return to Hyrule, the princess and the hero fought alongside these four champions against this ancient evil. The guardians were tasked with protecting the hero as the divine beasts unleashed a furious attack upon their terrible foe. And when the hero, wielding the sword that seals the darkness, delivered his final blow, the princess used her sacred power to seal away Calamity Ganon.
For the foretold revival of Ganon, we strove to follow the lead of our ancestors of 10,000 years prior. But in the end, despite our best efforts and careful planning, we underestimated the power in order to avoid making that grave mistake again. We might have left with these words. Free the four divine beasts, that is what she said. Not our ancient chief of weapons wielded by the four champions, it is Ganon defeated the divine beast, Barudin, controlled by Daruk of the Gowans, the divine beast Mahmeto, controlled by Rivali of the Rito, the divine beast Muda, controlled by Mipha, I've heard of Mipha, of the Zora, and the divine beast Vanagoras, controlled by the Urbosa of the Gerudo.
Yeah.
It would be extremely ill advised to face Ganon without the power of the divine beast to help you. You must infiltrate the divine beast that was stolen away by Ganon 100 years ago and bring them back to our side. More information about these divine beasts can be found by locating the four races scattered in the profile. The Sheikah Slate will guide you on your way. You must go where it tells you. You must meet with each leader there. Okay. It seems to me that your Sheikah Slate is not yet complete. The device Prince Zelda left you to guide in the galaxy. Someone at the Blizzard Lab in Hatana Village might be able to help you. Okay. Well, looks like we'll do that in the next episode.